How's it going, my dudes? I hope you all are safe and I hope you guys are staying home amid this COVID outbreak that we, the human race, is going through. Anyways, for this video, I just want to show you guys how to help speed up the healing process of our world. And that is to help the frontliners avoid contracting the coronavirus and also avoid contracting the coronavirus ourselves. Now, here in the Philippines, there is a severe lack of PPE or personal protective equipment for our frontliners. And when I say frontliners, I mean our medical staff, the police, the security guards, the drivers of our jeepneys, that kind lady selling stuff at the grocery store, and there are so many more that I could not mention. Basically, all the people out there who are doing their jobs so that our society does not collapse. They need our help, Argy Squad. Anyways, with that being said, today I'm going to show you guys how to create a face shield. You know, one of these things. You place it on your face. So right here, I have three types of face shields. Two of these you can make with a 3D printer, and one of these you can make with just your everyday household objects. Because I realized that not everybody has 3D printers. That is why I decided to design this for those of you out there who do not have a 3D printer. Anyways, for those of you who have 3D printers, I'm going to place a link down in the description below where you guys could download the STL files for these face shield brackets and you could print it out yourselves. And with that being said, let us begin creating our own DIY face shield. Now, all you are going to need is a PVC sheet or an acetate sheet, but I recommend using transparent PVC sheets because it is more sturdy and it will last longer. So aside from that, we are also going to need a baseball cap or a dad cap and two binder clips or any clip that you guys have lying around at your house. You are also gonna need a cutter, a pair of scissors, and some tape. Now for the purposes of this video, I'm going to use a piece of bond paper. Also, I made a PDF that you guys could download and print to use it as a guide so you don't have to do the measuring that I'm going to do right now. Anyways, begin by cutting a 2 cm wide strip from the long side of your PVC sheet. Now divide that strip into two, like so. So these two strips are going to be the flaps that we are going to clip onto the side of our cap, right here. Now just follow this video of me trying to fold one of the strips. And once you're done with one, just repeat the same process with the other strip and you're done. Now all we have to do is to tape this piece at least 4 cm from the top of your PVC, or you could just refer to the PDF you just printed. Now you could also super glue these flaps onto the main PVC shield for a cleaner look, but I suggest using tape since it is more durable than super glue. Bam, you are now done with the hard part. Now all you have to do is to clip these flappy parts on the brim of your baseball cap and you're done. Your very own face shield. Now you guys can make as much of these as you want and you can even donate it to your local neighborhood Spider-Man, aka the frontliners, and you know, you might even save a life or two. Anyways, when I was coming up with the design for this face shield, I tried my best to make the materials as accessible to everybody as possible with less waste as possible. And also, I tried to make it as reusable as possible. I said possible like a million times right there. So the idea behind this is that when the frontliners come home, they detach this main part from the hat. And then, you know, they can wash the hat. While their hat is in the washing machine, they could just wipe this down with alcohol and it's ready to be used again. Just attach it to a different hat while the other hat is being washed and is drying. And bingo, bango, bongo, DIY face hats shield. Face thingies. I need to come up with a better name for this. Anywho, I guess that is the end of our video. Now go out there and save the world, my dudes. Flying peace. There's so much dogs out here.